that? It's supposed to be some kind of energy booster, but I don't feel any different. You know, between me and you, I think we should ask for more money. A lot more. Are you sure this wasn't part of the contract? But I am willing to renegotiate. To sign up with the lady downstairs. Wouldn't recommend it, though.
No question. You've got the antibodies.
Thank you very much. Wait, what?
You could be the key to saving this world, Jake Mueller.
Save myself first. Something?
Just my balance. I'm fine. Sherry Birkin, the United States.
Yeah, good for you, but that's not really the time. You coming?
After you.
That explains why there's a shitload of BSA troops here.
We need to get out of the country without drawing either party's attention.
Shooting at.
Everyone in your platoon is one of those Juavo now. And you're dressed just...
Man, look at this circus. You got any bomb bark?
Stop barking, we don't have time.
First things first. I want 200,000 up front, another 200 when this is over. I want BOWs. Those are extra. An additional grand each.
I'm not here to hire you.
What? Why are you here?
Your blood.
What, are you the Red Cross or something?
No, listen, those things that attacked us, they were all exposed to a new virus called the C virus. The same strain that you just took a dose of. It didn't affect you because you've got the antibodies. Right now, we're racing against a global bioterrorist attack and we needed a vaccine yesterday. We need you, Jake. We need your blood.
$50 million.
What?
Cash. Non-negotiable. That'll get you one pint. Looks like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now.
What are you waiting for?
Do I look like a circus acrobat to you? I'll find another way. Just don't wander off too
far. Don't worry. I'm running till I get my money.
Give me a hand.
This is starting to feel like work.
This whole place is falling apart.
Easy does it. I owe you.
Looks like the BSA have got their work cut out for them.
You don't know the half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the river. The only way the BSAA are leaving that bridge again on the body. One of those roided out freaks, you morons! What do you think? Fight or flight?
There's too many of them. I'm gonna go with flight.
All right, where to?
No shit!
awning.
Okay, we go with your plan. Son of a bitch, he's strong! Here goes nothing! What the hell is that thing?
He's tracking us. Well, technically you. Look, we can get out there.
This place looks like it's gonna collapse too. Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Yeah. Boy, it's even colder in here than it was outside.
Hey!
Roger!
Hurry up!
Damn it! They found us!
These assholes have anything better to do? Just have to get over it then, huh? Hope you haven't forgotten about my $50 million.
This mission gets harder by the minute, but at least you're still safe. We've got a lot riding on us.
Yes. 3 years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. Enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone on my team was dead. I lost my gun in the scramble. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
Cutting on a blade is the last way you want to go. Ugh, it's a bitch. Mercs like me, we don't get a say in how we die. It's just how it goes.
It's kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. But dying for no good reason didn't sit right with me. So, you want to tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was? Why he's trying to kill me?
He's just like the Juwaka. A bioorganic weapon created by the Juwaka. He's being used by a terrorist organization called Neo Umbrella.
Never heard of him.
They want to study the antibodies in your blood. And they don't care if you're dead or alive.
I was better off as a mercenary.
I'm not gonna let anything.
Sherry Birkin, National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the PSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
Yeah!
mental?
Thanks.
Okay, head to the next target!
Another giant POW closing in at your location.
The one we want, to a heart.
Alpha, prepare to engage.
Only one to go. Everyone into that underground passage.
Thank you.
charges on the anti-aircraft guns now. It's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. Just need a little more time.
Good work out there, Alpha. Echo team will be landing shortly.
I already gave the pilot the coordinates.
Thank you so much for your help.
Hey. Hey. Have we met?
No, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
Something I need to run by you. Mr. Mueller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, we got a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Well, that was easy. Oh. By the way, that guy that you're all chummy with back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
What about him?
Got it.
What was that?
I got
that's gone with something bad. Here it comes.
Signing up for this? No, you'll bleed to death.
Please.
Don't say I didn't warn you. You want to tell me what the hell just happened?
Long story.
Yeah, maybe it's your blood that should be testing for vaccines.
They already did. More than I could stand.
Ugh. What are you doing?
The data's gone.
What data?
Your data. Your blood analysis, your genome, everything that we need to make a vaccine.
No, I mean everything I need to get my 50 million. No? Come on, Supergirl. Let's get looking.
You had all your intel saved on a handful of data chips. You've got to find them.
In the middle of a snowstorm? You really want me to work for that money, don't you? Shack up there. Finally, a little luck.
Okay, first we find the data, then we'll take shelter there.
So this data you need to find, it's about me, isn't it?
There are three data chips. We lost them in the crash. The locator will pinpoint each one's position.
Okay, we find your gear, and then I brew us up a nice hot pot of coffee. Jesus, what are these nasty-looking things?
They're Juavo, and they're encased in a cocoon. Well, isn't pretty.
I'm so glad I was immune to that shit they gave us.
Hypothermia sets in.
We're good to go.
Finally. Getting into that cabin before I turn into a snowman.
Move
it!
I'll go get help. It can't be that much further to the rendezvous.
Oh, wait!
So, you always been like that?
You know, the whole healing thing?
My dad was a scientist. He was working on BOWs when I was exposed. Luckily, I was treated with the vaccine before it was too late. But the virus adjusted and adapted. It's been a part of me ever since.
Well, what happened to your father?
His research killed him. By the time he died, his body had mutated so much, he wasn't even recognizable.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
That's all right. Besides, I didn't walk out of it empty-handed.
Well, yeah, you got superpowers.
That's not what I meant. The people who saved me, Leon and Claire, are the closest friends I've ever had.
Claire is that BSAA guy's sister, right?
They risked their lives for me back in Raccoon City. I guess I'm still just trying to live up to their example. Never giving up. No matter the odds.
Speaking of odds... like we got some party crashers. This cabin's invitation only.
Ah!
the noise down?
Punch it! Before we get buried alive!
The whole mountain's coming down! God must really hate us today!
We'll make it! Just keep going! Anyway, I don't hate you!
Oh, great! That helps!
Oh, no! Go right! Are you okay?
Don't worry about me. I'll build like a tank.
Fine, I won't. Let's go.
Wow, nice acoustics.
Watch your step.
I wonder how deep this mine goes.
Kill that thing.
I think he's using those bugs to sniff us out. Be careful.
I owe ya.
Jeez, this guy doesn't miss a beat.
Sure can move fast for something that size.
Kill them all.
Great work.
Shit! Run!
You're on my side.
Grazie.
Anywhere without that key.
Then let's go get it. That sucker.
Quiet, he'll hear you.
Hey. Hurry up. Sherry.
Okay.
like a sales rep that won't take no for an answer.
Just barely. Is that the exit?
Yeah. Once we get out there, I'll radio for pickup. My team should be... That's the rendezvous.
About damn time. Shots of yours packed one hell of a punch, lady.
So, you're Wesker Jr.
Wesker? You lost me.
Albert Wesker was a colossal imbecile. A fool who tried to destroy the world. He was also your father.
What?
Which makes you heir to a very special blood type.
It's your man.
Oh, easy, Lu Yao. I see how hung up.
Yeah.
don't need a weapon to kill an asshole like you.
By a shitty prison cell. It's been a real sight of heaven.
Dead subjects have escaped the order. They must not leave the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted. Repeat. Two dead subjects have escaped from the quarters. They must not leave the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted.
I knew she was here.
Yeah.
are we?
China.
Obviously, but where? Why?
Don't know, don't care. There's no, I'm done being their guinea pig.
What did they do to you?
Plenty. They said something about using my antibody to enhance the C-virus.
Oh, no. What else did they say?
You know anything about an Albert Wesker?
What?
Take that as a yes. They talked about him a lot. I guess he had an antibody that could fight off any virus. Apparently, he abused his gift, took it for granted, and then ended up turning himself into some kind of monster. And I thought Daryl Dad was just a deadbeat who skipped out on us. No, he was actually a freaking nut job who almost destroyed the world.
Your father's actions have nothing to do with you.
Yeah, but his blood does. It's the whole reason why we're even here. I mean, come on. You really think that crazy doesn't run in the family? That nothing of who my father was didn't somehow get passed on down to me? You of all people should know that's true. I'm just saying. The man that I am, the things that I've done, at least it all makes a little bit more sense now.
You can blame your father all you want, but at some point, you have to take responsibility for your own actions. I have to let my superiors know I'm okay. But first, we need a way to contact them.
Yeah. Rinnegan!
My game on.
I'll tell you this, it took a lot of money to build something this big.
No kidding. I never saw anything outside the one crappy room we had, man.
Says it takes 10 medallions to gain passage to the east.
Go and get him!
All we need to do now is find the rest of them.
Hell yeah! Thanks.
Yeah.
So, what they have you doing for the past 6 months?
You name it. They were trying to research the virus I'm carrying. It was the same thing I went through after Raccoon City. And it was just as shitty the second time.
Jeez. I'm sorry.
What is this?
Data from your experiments. Here we go.
Hello.
It's all right here.
Why don't you call your boss?
It's me. Sherry Birkin. Yes, he's okay. We were detained at a facility in China. Really? All right, I'll send you our exact coordinates. They're already here in China. It's over. We're saved.
Hallelujah. So you ready?
Done. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Let's go. These guys aren't much for conversation.
Good. I was sick of this place anyway.
You kidding me?
Oh, crap! Run!
Oh,
swing off that statue if I got it to the right angle.
Thanks for the opening. Thanks for the opening.
Sherry, I found a bike. Just hold on.
Okay. Understood. I'll make sure. We'll be there soon.
What did he say?
He gave me the rendezvous coordinates. It's close.
Going to hell in a handbasket. Hey! Shoot that thing, would you?
This is really starting to hurt.
Next time I'll steal a limo! Hold on,
as if we didn't have enough problems!
Watch out!
Here we go! Hold on!
Scouts are here too.
Jake? Chris's team will protect us.
We don't need their help. I didn't ask for it either. All right. Enough about Redfield. Jesus, getting old.
Oh, they're dealing with. Trying to pull them in.
I thought we'd be here all night. This way!
Okay!
Thanks. running. I'm taking that chopper out.
How? With what?
Not sure. Kind of making this up as I go.
This is on the roof right now.
Not going too well for a bit. Want to show him how it's done?
Well, I have some
Wesker was my father.
I don't think so. Why?
For a reason.
Maybe I just rubbed him the wrong way.
Did you even see the kind of helicopter they sent after us? A bird like that cost around $15 million. Man, terrorism is lucrative.
Maybe they have an oil baron or two in their pocket.
Oil baron? You know, the country I was born in, people think Uncle Sam causes most of the problems in this world.
Yeah, sure. Everyone loves to blame America for it. We're not the bad guys. Look, these terrorists have unleashed bioweapons on our country, too.
So the whole world's going to hell.
The you're the only one who can save her.
Oh, shit. As long as there's no pressure, right?
Man, everywhere you look, there's more of these assholes. Sucks being so popular.
There's no sneaking around them in there.
It's open. Follow me. Everywhere you look, there's more of these assholes. Sucks being so popular.
There's no sneaking around them, is there? Yeah.
sharing.
Move in!
Smells like death.
Taking bigger spells. Of course, I don't have that healing factor of yours.
Too bad the fall didn't knock the wise ass out of you.
All yours!
Pinch at you, piece of shit!
Did that do it?
I think
hell
he's down.
Yeah.
Is that... Leon?
Sherry? What are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the men behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know...
Jake! Let me handle this.
Your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Girlfriend. Guy doesn't know when to quit. Welcome to the club. You get used to her.
Watch out for his arm!
Got it!
Oh!
kidding? I get a kick out of this.
Roger!
Carries around a spare?
Give him credit. At least he came prepared.
Like I said, indestructible. I was hoping you were exaggerating. Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him. Say he is, he'll be fine. Okay?
You're right. We should hurry. Is that... Watch out for his arm!
Got it!
Hey! Roger.
You got it.
Kick out of this.
Roger!
You're not entirely sane, are you? How is he still standing?
Don't get me started, but maybe the four of us can stop him once and for all.
Like I said, indestructible.
I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him.
Thank you.
Kucheng is up ahead, at the mouth of the river.
All right, come on. You worried about Simmons, right? You're gonna be fine.
Jesus Christ!
Watch out!
Give up.
Shooting at us, they're helping us. Maybe it's your buddies in the PSAA.
Another boat.
Move in. Just saw some sort of light or something in the water.
Jesus Christ!
hell was that?
I don't know, but whoever they are, they just saved my life. Over there! That's the rendezvous point!
Worst boat ride since the Titanic.
Oh,
shit! Sherry!
Yes. Almost. All right, we'll be there as soon as we can.
Boss still keeping tabs on you, huh?
For now.
Let's go then.
If Leon was right about Simmons, I want you to run. No matter what happens. Promise me.
Fine.
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
I can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right, all right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door? Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
Now move!
Go! Run!
Not a chance.
You promised!
I lied.
Sherry! sorry. I trusted Simmons. I should have been able to see through his lies. This is all my fault.
Just following orders, right? I thought you were doing the right thing. Find the vaccine. Save the world and all that. What just happened?
Ugh, of course. They took our weapons. Move in!
Are you mental?
Jake, in there. Our weapons.
Now we just gotta get to them. Good luck.
Thanks.
Temporarily rerouted to incubation chamber. To activate elevator, please attach reserve battery.
Reserve battery?
Where the hell is it?
Won't know till we find it.
Reserve battery 1 activated. 25% charged.
We gotta get more? Damn it! Be practical. We got no choice.
Really? There's no other way up? Well...
Reserve battery 2 activated. 50% charged.
All right, halfway there.
Reserve battery 3. activated. 75% charged.
One more left.
Detected. Please use elevator for evacuation.
First there's no power, now there's too much.
At least the elevator works. We have to find a way to stop this.
That crane might do the trick.
to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
So you knew him?
Yeah, I did. But I'm the one that killed him.
It was you?
That's right.
Chris!
You better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet in your head!
Put your gun down!
Drop your weapon!
Don't do this!
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
You know, you didn't have to put yourself on the line like that. Let's get Sir 20 guys. We did what was right. We kept this world safe.
He was still his father.
Kid had the right to know. Well, I'll tell you this much. I can't say I've lacked for adventure with you.
Sorry. I know it's never been easy being your father. Once we get out of here, all that's gonna take.
Much appreciated.
Spare me the lecture, all right? We need to find a way out of here.
I was only trying to... Look, when this is over, please, just talk to Chris. Knock down the barrel of a gun, okay?
It's my problem, not yours. Besides, I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. I'm gonna worry about them if and when we get out of here.
We got it from here. Let's go.
Wait!
Hey!
We got a job to finish.
There is no way they can take that thing!
We are not going back.
But they're gonna get killed!
Then that's their choice! It's a sacrifice they're willing to make, and we can't stop them.
Jake!
You know what? I'm not my father. And I'm gonna make damn sure that it stays that way. We're getting out of here. And you're gonna save the world.
You're right. Let's go.
I'm through with this. Where's the exit?
Who's back? Bullshit. Come get some, you ugly son of a bitch!
Jake, we can't fight him right here. It's too dangerous.
All right.
Hey, asshole! This way!
Now! Jake! Go for him! Now!
settle this mano a mano. Is that all you got?
I'll cover you!
I need you here! Thanks! No! Right, that might have hurt a little. Let's get out of here!
Why did they kill them?
He's a gank.
Some kind of warehouse. There's gotta be a way to move shit in and out.
Right.
And there's no goddamn steering! Christ almighty! What does it take to lose this guy?
Come on! We have to move further out!
Jesus, take the hit!
Jake! Keep going!
Cargo. Thinking what I'm thinking?
Hand me out. Come on.
Take that, asshole.
fuck!
Well, what are we waiting for?
Wesker's blood sample was handed over to the UN's leading researchers, along with 6 months' worth of test results retrieved from Neo Umbrella's archives. With the data now in the right hands, things seem to be finally settling down. Following Jake's rescue, BSAA officials classified his relationship to Albert Wesker as top secret, recognizing the threat it could pose to global security.